The Japanese Infrared Survey Facility, or IRSF telescope, is a joint project between the School of Science at the Nagoya University in Japan and the South African Astronomical Observatory, and was officially opened on 15 November 2000. The telescope, built by Nisimura, with its mirror diameter of 1.4 meter, is the fourth largest telescope on site. The telescope is quite compact for its size, thanks to its alt-azimuth mounting, which is fully computer controlled. The bird-chirping sound you can hear is the helium closed-cycle cooler, which cools down the infrared detectors to around 85 Kelvin, or nearly minus 200 degrees Celsius. Its primary mirror has never been re-illuminized since its installation, and despite the cover, the mirror gets quite dirty being exposed to the elements while in service. Once a year, the primary mirror gets a wash. The telescope gets tipped on its side and the central hole covered up to ensure that no water can drip onto sensitive equipment. Then the laborious process starts of first wetting the mirror using de-ionised water and carefully dabbing it to remove all particulate matter. It is very important not to do any wiping while there is still grime on the mirror, which will scratch the delicate surface. It is quite tiring work, so several people take turns. Only after all the dirt has been removed can one dare do careful wiping. Even then, no excessive force is applied. Only deionized water is used, together with pure cotton. The mirror is also dried using pure cotton only. Do not turn the cotton dabs over or reuse them. Discard them immediately. Once the mirror is clean, the telescope gets a good wipe down as well. Gets parked and the mirror cover closed.